Ecobank Day is a major social responsibility event for us. We started this about 8 years ago. It is a day where Ecobankers across our network, our footprint, 33 countries, we devote some free time of ours to give back to the community where we live in. And then we do specific activities. Last year we were in Nakuru and in Mombasa, where we did specific training, screening, and we were able to touch approximately 4,000 people. So it's something that's very important. It's a three-year plan that we started last year on NCDs. And this year also, we are doing something very specific about diabetes. We focus on NCD for a specific reason. You know that by 2030, the NCDs will be the most important cause of death across our continent. So it's very important for us that we devote some time and some money to fight these NCDs. And then on this fight, we partner specifically with Kenyan Red Cross. And then today also, we had a specific activity with Mnet, with KDDA. Okay, we do several things. Like today in Kenya, we are doing screening, specific screening for diabetes, for hypertension, and for other NCDs. We also gave, in sign of support, we gave approximately 500,000 Kenyan shilling to the KDDA in specific equipment and also in monies. Across the group, similar activity are ongoing, and then we are also having webinars and seminars in order to raise awareness across our network and across the continent. When we screen, the people that have specific condition, we make sure that they are referred to our partners for long-term treatment. We also make sure that we work with the like of Kenya Red Cross, with the like of insurance companies and other partners, to make sure that these people are really, really taken care of.
And foremost is to appreciate the partnership that we've had with Ecobank. This is the second year we've been running this campaign together, and it has had far-reaching effects. Last year we did campaigns first and foremost countrywide, because on social media, on media, we were able to reach the whole country, giving people messages about diabetes and about NCDs, the need to prevent, the need to go for screening, and also the need to live healthy lifestyles that enable people to avoid getting NCDs, or even for those who have NCDs, on how to manage. Within the workplace, both at Ecobank and in Kenya Red Cross, we conduct wellness days very regularly, and through these wellness days we're able to inform, we're able to educate our employees on healthy living, we are able to screen our employees, and we are able to refer them now for further care and management with the different health providers that we have.